Are you going to make a change that not only exceeds us today, but enhances us tomorrow and for future generations to come?
Yeah.
Unless we base our sense of identity upon the truth of who we actually are, we will never be able to obtain peace, love, truth, prosperity, and power. And once we obtain that, we shall not become. Thank you. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall
overcome.
We shall
overcome.
We shall
overcome.
We shall
overcome.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. That is our young fine man, Ezekiel. Thank you so much, Ezekiel.
I want to say something before we...